tequila after 10 years, the hard process, third time with the distiller, this is the for gotcha. Making your margaritas, tequila sunrise. It's more for college.
Gotcha.
See, this one for making your cocktail drinks. And next one, this is the reposado. Reposado is a resting. Take 1 year, we keep the white oak from Tennessee to get in like tan and wood. So no chemicals, like a commercial one, no artificial flavors. Just the tan and the oak, well, from like a shot and a special margaritas.
So how do you all age yours in the barrels?
So every time we have to check, you know, keep longer.
Gotcha.
Longer and then get in, even give us a name.
Gotcha.
Actually, this one takes 3 to 5 years in the barrels.
Gotcha.
And then we call it age. It's old. Age. It's añejo. 3 to 5 years using the barrels to get it a little darker than this. It's an amber color, a little sweet and oaky.
Gotcha.
See? More like a sipping tequila.
Gotcha.
Family. For a special occasion, I got the black label. It's the 7 years. Because it's darker than the reposado, than the age. This one, like a cognac, like a whiskey.
Gotcha.
So, completely smooth, a little sweeter. This is one is good for diabetes and high blood pressure and cholesterol. A little sweet. We got piña colada, coffee, and chocolate.